It's not just an honor, but a privilege for me to be here, to work with these young people all day long. And I don't mean simply because I got to leave Clinton for a day and come up to the big city. I define big city as any place that has a Panera. So it's about the work that they put in beforehand and the intensity and the dedication and the loyalty to their school programs that they bring to this event. And I say that knowing full well that a lot of these teachers and a lot of these students missed days of school in the last 2 weeks, days that they would have been using to get ready, and yet they were ready anyway. So it's been my privilege to be here with them, and I hope they picked up a few tips along the way. And so now we're going to move along to a piece that was written by a young man on his 11th wedding anniversary as a gift to his wife, who was a violinist.
Thank you.
Six young ladies are going to share the solos in the next piece. They are Peyton Dunn from Berea, Caroline Hutchinson from White Hampton, Katie McLean from J.O. Mann, Linda Cortez from White Hampton, Betsy Bauer from Eastside, and Rocio Hoyt from J.O. Mann. Where are they? We will now wait on them to make their entrance.
Right.
Check it out.
Everybody bow with me.